Hi, Brex. I'm going to do Stand By Me. Is that right, Sebastian? Yes, I know. I'm still wearing my work clothes. I haven't had time to change. And, I told you I'm going to do that song, Stand By Me. It's one of the songs I sing to Jesus, you know? As long as he stands by me, everything's okay. Some other top 40 radio songs I sing to Jesus as worship songs. Because you can totally sing romantic songs to him, where the bride is the groom. Richard Marx is right here waiting for you. It's totally about the bride waiting for her groom to come get her. You know, wherever you go, whatever you do, I'll be right here waiting for you. Don't you want to sing with the Jesus? Yeah. And what about 1,000 Years by Christina Perry? You know, from the Twilight movies, but when we get to heaven and we're at the wedding supper of the Lamb, we're going to sing that to Jesus and he's going to sing it back to us. Come on, you're a bride. You have to have designs on your wedding day. You have to have some dreams, some plans. What kind of a bride gets married and is laissez-faire about it? Come on, you know you want it to be the perfect wedding. So, what's your special song that you want to sing to Jesus? What's the special way you want to express your love to him on our wedding day? Because it's going to happen soon. Wow. So, I'm just going to worship him with this song. It's a great song to sing when everything's going crazy all around you. And we could just say, you know what, darling? Darling, Jesus is our darling. Stand by me, as long as you stand by me, Lord. As long as you don't leave me or forsake me, I'm good, I'm okay. I can handle it. And he said in Hebrews 13:5, he will never leave us or forsake us. That's my son using the blender. Hopefully we'll drown that out. Stand by me.